Hi guys, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Pokken Tournament. In the last episode, we did finish the Chroma League and the Credit Skill Orb. Now, let's continue where we left off.
You've got to start acting the part of champion from now on. You're free to participate in any of the leagues, so drop in and make your presence known. Oh, by the way, it seems there is this other league just for those who've made it to the top of the Chroma League. If you want to check it out, drop by the stadium. What league do you want to battle in? Feel like taking on the Iron League?
Well, before I enter the Iron League, I'm going to switch my Pokemon. Now we're actually
What league? There have always been rumors, but I never imagined this league actually existed. These trainers don't look like they're playing around. I think I'm fine with battles that are a bit more relaxed myself. What about you? Gonna give it a shot? You're only just getting started.
Well,
jump into some league matches and work your way to the top.
Let's see how I do here.
Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? Pokemon do you want to tag for support? I always just go with my round one. I wonder what your opponent has in store for today. You're losing HP. That battle was awesome! Can I expect some more of that for the next
round?
Just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle! Your energy gauge is still on the top floor!
Beg for the first time, the Iron League.
Come on, Weavile, you strike up! The next round will decide the match. Finish off with your favorite support partner. Just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the play. Your dead cage is full. Awesome! Mike. Whew, that was awesome! By the book, battles are nice, but a fun match isn't bad either. Pick where you want to assign your skill points.
Yeah, let's see if I can...
Time to pick a support set. Hope this will be some good old fun. Pokemon do you want to have for support? I always just go with my gut.
Round one.
I wonder what your opponent has in store for you today. Gotta take this round seriously.
Round two.
All right then, let's give it a shot. Come on, let's win this next one. Next up is the final round. Let's keep this fun a rocking round. You just gotta believe in your Pokemon. Time to pick a support set.
Yeah.
All right then, go get him. what you're made of.
Round one.
Fuck! Just do your thing and you'll be fine. That was awesome! With a lead like that, you've got to be one already. Keep up the pressure and take them down. Let's jump right into the next round. All right, let's have some more fun for the next round, too. Now,
round two.
But just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle. Incredible! You've already taken the lead. Nice! Keep it up and you're golden. The next round will decide the match. Finish off with your favorite. All right then, let's give it a shot. Your synergy gauge is full. Hey, your synergy gauge is full. Your synergy gauge is full. You're starting to get the hang of it, though. All right, you did it! Nice battle! Hope to see more of the same from you! Whew, that was awesome! By the book, battles are nice, but a fun match isn't bad either. Pick where you want to assign your skill points. You got a new item.
Well, let's see how they do against Charizard.
Picking a support set is alrighty. Let's have some fun. You're in this to have fun.
Round one. Fun.
I guess this battle is really sort of oval-ish. Make sure not to get backed into the wall. That was awesome. You're losing HP. Any more kills! You're not finished yet! Now it's your turn! Alright, let's call in some support! Still too early to use your synergy first! You had me worried! Keep this up! So, how about it? How are you feeling after that battle? Pick where you want to assign your skill points. You earned a new title! Picking a support set, I hope this will be some good old fun! Relax! Remember, you're in this to have fun!
Round one!
I wonder what your opponent has in store for you today! The next round is where it counts. That was a good, clean win. Wanna head into the next battle with us?
Round two.
But just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle. Incredible! You've already taken the lead. Good work! Your battles are fun, even just watching! Pick where you want to assign your skill points. You earned a new title!
Sounds I did have some good finish the commonly last time. Let's continue on and do an other round with you, Mewtwo. Let's see if we can bank up a little more.
Time to pick a support set. Alrighty, let's have some fun.
Okay.
Alright then, time for battle. Go show them what you're made of.
Round one!
All right then, let's give it a shot! Gotta take this round seriously.
Round two.
My Weavile's appearing for you too! It's too early to use your synergy curse! I think you can break their block! You've got more energy, but don't get careless! Your synergy gauge is still only half full! Come on, let's win this next one. The next round will decide the match. Your Pokemon looks ready to rock. Just remember, the most important thing is to get a huge amount of power on the field. We're at about halfway. Be careful. That's gotta hurt. But they're all out of tricks now.
I give it at least getting it loose with one.
Nice back. Whew, that was awesome. By the book, battles are nice, but a fun match isn't bad either. Pick where you want to assign your skill points. Picking a support set is always a tough. Hope this will be some good old fun. Relax. Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Round one.
Fun. Just do your thing. It'll be fun. Keep up the pressure and take it down! So, how about it? How are you feeling after that battle? Pick where you want to assign your skill points. Picking a support set is always a tough choice. All right then, go get him. Relax. Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Round one.
But this battle is very tight. Try not to get pinned down.
If you didn't get close to me this time.
Come on,
I'll
let's
be...
win this next one. All right, let's have some more fun for the next round too. Now then.
Round two.
You just gotta believe in your Pokemon and give it your very best. That was awesome. Keep it up, keep it up. Attack, attack, attack. You're starting to get the hang of this, eh? Keep it up! Okay, you did it! Nice work! Looks like my advice is helping, huh? Pick where you want to assign your skill points. You got a new item. Time to pick a support set. Now then, who are you up against this time? Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Round one.
But I guess this battle arena is sort of oval-ish. Make sure not to get that beat or what? Now's your chance to deal some real damage. Nice. Keep it up and you're golden. The next round is where it counts. That was a good, clean win. Wanna head into the next battle with a
round two?
But you just gotta believe in your Pokemon and give it your very best. Fill your synergy gauge by. Too early to use your synergy burst. Nice! Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? All right then, go get him! Which Pokemon do you want to tag for support? I always just go with my gut.
Round one!
You just gotta believe in your Pokemon and give it your very best!
I'm going to shake out. Wait. Yeah, this is going to be it for this episode of Let's Play Pokken Tournament. See you all next time. Sabe, see you for you. Out.